blade holder attaches here. The side with the blade edge should be facing internally towards the tube. Make sure to push the blade holder all the way onto the machine. Using the included small Allen wrench, tighten the screw on the top of the blade holder to secure the blade holder in place during use. To remove the blade holder, first unscrew it using the small Allen wrench again, and then carefully slide it off of the machine.